Hello, Babagbo.
What do you think about the issue of corruption in Nigeria?
Now, you are talking about corruption in Nigeria. Listen to me. You know that we have anti-bacteria, anti-malaria, anti-tetanus. What I will suggest is let the Oyinbo people come. Let them come and do anti-corruption medicine for us.
You say what?
Imagine a father, you want to hit in the night, like Onjale. Now, they put two fish, two pomo in your food. You are not telling your three children to share one meat. Are you not corrupt? If you are a governor, you will chop allocation.
Come, gaga twang gaga.
Continue.
Imagine a wife. You want to cook soup. So that soup. Come on, test your soup. You are using two meats. So that soup. If you had minister for finance, your home will work past the sun.
No problem. God will see us.
Let the Oyinbo people come. Let them do anti-corruption medicine for all of us. Thank you.